Previously on The Walking Dead.
Have a drink with me. Welcome to my hood!
Let me take a selfie.
What's your name?
I'm Carly.
Carly? That's a sweet name.
Get out of here.
What?
Great success!
Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
That!
Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Please.
Yo, you niggas must be out your fucking mind.
Holy shit.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut with a wood at?
Urban, 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 urban,
vanilla,
urban.
Well, you three have been
urban.
Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you.
They told me to. You think I want to stand here listening to you pee?
Yeah. You could have said no.
They've got cookies. I don't think I could have.
Everything come out all right, girl?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do, girl.
If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Bill, 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 or now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are fucking Bill, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are capitulation to rash capitulation, consequences capitulation, something that he actions seems to be misreading as
my daughter.
Capitulation, 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 capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun.
It's probably for the best.
Shut up, Doc.
All right, up and at him.
The fuck?
Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back. They left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, anger, betrayal. But we do have to find it in our hearts to hate them.
The fuck are you looking at, bitch?
Look how much cookies they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
I need him. I need my dad.
Grow up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid. I'm older than you. You're the one that got hit.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold. But at least I'll be fucking Bill in the cold.
Hey, guys.
What did they do to you?
They took the arm off.
What? Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
Hello. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Reggie.
What's it to you?
Why is this kid being shitty?
Sorry. She's had a rough few days.
It's fine. All kids are shitty these days.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
What a jerk.
Clementine, please.
Oh, she's not wrong. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he's kind of a dick.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking Mike.
I know how it must look, but it's really bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find shitty food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got shitty food. The building's getting more and more shitty all the time. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had shitty electricity?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble?
No way.
Fucking no way. Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either. He acts strange.
Yes.
Hey, I'm Reggie. Why is this kid being
Reggie?
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella. You gotta take a look around.
But then Reggie will get in trouble.
The fuck are you talking about?
Screw Reggie.
How can I relax when she's walking around fucking everything?
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated so fast. It became all about getting through each day. I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him.
That's why it's better to be nice to people.
What the hell is she doing?
Nothing. You know, kids. They love fucking everything.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine. I am Indian.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Do I have a choice?
Of course.
Really?
Of course.
Really?
Nah, not really.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
There's been increased walker activity, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. There are some folks might be sore about what happened.
How'd you sleep?
There's been increased walker activity.
How'd you sleep?
There's been increased...
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
You do know what she needs.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
For the best.
Ha! You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Bitch.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Huh? What do you think?
Bitch, I ate one roach and I made a lot of money.
It's kinda ugly.
Really? I thought it was kinda cute. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
What?
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important. Get your fucking hands off
you
me!
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
Get your hands off me!
Or what? You gonna go urban on me?
It's me!
Luke!
Yes! Man, bit the hell out of me. Hey, hey! Now it's good to see you too, kid.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish you killed Rebecca.
Excuse me?
Smart girl. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening.
I'm not sure this is a good idea.
I fucking hate you,
Clementine.
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
I've done it too.
Nani?
Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Nani?
Good one, Urban. Mike, you want to boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you.
I gotta let you go. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Okay, jump down.
I got you.
Well?
Well, what?
Did you get... I fucking hate you.
I thought about Duck today.
I don't care.
I don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day.
Luke? Luke!
You ain't supposed to be out here!
You can't tell me what to do.
I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One. Two. Two, one, three. One, three, one, one.
It's right here. I got it.
Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Two.
Urban?
No!
Urban? 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 Urban?
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit or pregnant.
Excuse me?
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the...
Shut up, Doc!
My new.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the indoor speakers.
Can you tell me again?
You gotta set off the indoor outdoor speakers in Carver's office, then climb back up onto the roof, drop into Carver's office, and that's where we'll meet you.
Right.
Do not forget about Carver's office.
No, where are they?
Wanna run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby.
Outside.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. The fuck are you looking at, bitch?
Let's
they were coming from the south.
Fuck. This is fucked.
What in the actual fuck is going on here?
Troy, we talked about this. Troy, you can come with us.
Where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Shove a dick up!
Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk.
Now walk it out! Now walk it out! Now walk it out! Now walk it out!
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
You're joking, right?
Dad!
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look?
They're all gonna die, Clementine.
I know.